Italian rescuers searched the rubble of an apartment block where two families lived.